Today I will show you how you can change the header color in Kadence WordPress theme on both desktop and mobile devices. Now to do this, first you need to go to your WordPress admin. Here go to appearance, then go to customize. Now go to header. Here click on the design tab. Now in the header background, you can click on the white circle and select the color of the header. You can also select gradients or images. I'll be choosing just a solid color, so I'll be back in color. Now select a color. After that, you have to select different devices if you want to have different color in different devices. If you don't want different color in different devices, then you can just click on the publish button without changing anything in mobile devices. Refresh your website now to see the changes. There you go, that's how you can change the header color in Kadence WordPress theme easily. Now if you want any more help with this tutorial, then you can comment down below in the comment section. Thank you.